All right. Welcome to what I believe is part 13. Lucky number 13 of my playthrough of Enslaved. I am not very good at this game. You can see me fail, fail, and fail repeatedly. I'm gonna turn my mic off and you're gonna hear a lot of background noise pausing because I am chatting with people while I'm playing this because I don't give a rat's ass about making a nice fancy let's play. It's not like I'm monetizing this video or anything. Alright, I'm gonna turn my mic off now.
Thank you. can swim!
Well, you know what, Pixie? Now's a really great time to learn.
Monkey! You gotta save me! Help me!
Even, are you serious? God, since the moment we met, all you've ever done is...
Oh, never mind.
I'm stuck!
Shut up and get in.
So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong?
huge!
This machine is more incredible than my wettest dreams!
What did you just say?
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams!
That's not what you said.
Come on, let's just keep going. A terminal. Wait here. Okay. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Funky, there's a route up. I've coded the dragonfly to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up. No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up. Here.
I'll stay here and figure out how this thing works.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
throw some more bombs.
Security systems.
All right, I will be back very shortly. And then we can get back to watching me fail miserably at this really boring game that just never seems to end.